up soil, cowering before the magnificent spacer. Beneath whom doth thou crave and what flame shall be quenched in thy name? Scribe of Carl Chauvin. See, praise William Althorpe. I get it. I'm gonna thread the audio down. Peter Alice Blink. Drop from ocean, voices from noise. In and before the gods beyond the deep, their souls will be found, guided into the cave of Ellipses. Archbishop of Norva, Urget, you are again into the depths of the other world. Ellipses. No. Ellipses. I'm that people of Ellipses. Voice in the thin, all complete. All must fall. I will be there. The last life has been free. This I will not relinquish to you. Woe unto you who dares defy the cross. I can hear again. Marker Alpha, it's probably fine. Noise. Yeah, I don't care. Screen definitely off though. I don't like screen shake. And so this is like, I don't know what it is. I heard it's short. It's great. It has like very positive steam. Only puts in fire reviews, pretty much. I don't know if they're not. Like 5 hours, so it's like a check. It's like an easy start. It's like an easy tactical game? Where you control a god that wants to do stuff? Choose your apostle, we only have one. You just play with the D-pad, I believe. You start with 25 swarm and the ability to use stronger swarm or to explore. Agara di Pesca. It is said that he was once called by a poor fisherman. His net mans of glory moved from the eyes of Agra and released him back to the sea, crying that such a beautiful fish is known. Agra rose to the surface and granted the fisherman three wishes, thus creating the world of kings still rule today. The Dawn of Kaur's Pendants. Use left stick to move your army. Okay. Bit floaty, but that's fine. Hold RT to attack. Let's hope I can play this with one hand. I got my feet up and everything. So we get your life. Essence? Good. Oh, I didn't see the button. While chasing enemies, surrounding them before pressing attack. I understand. I got a new card. The Worm. Melee, great slow-moving enemy minions leave a slowing trail of slime, corrosive damage against wood structures. The Viper. The goal here is to get 50,000 gold? Okay. Don't mind if I do. What about this? It's a tree, it's not a worm. Summon new minions at summoning circles. The Worm and the Swarm. Let me try out the Worm, right? Nobody in there? Okay. Admiral Pierce, look here, man, I've got a gut feeling. Something horrid to come this way comes. I keep on the lookout for anything. Good. Spotted odd stirs in the waters over yonder. But our ship is unsinkable. When we have Dragon on our side. Dragon. Stop mucking about and get to work, boys. The 10 marines with 5 or less minions. Kill all the enemies in the room before advancing. Coward. So we have more than 5, so I don't know what you want from me. If you don't hold attack, minions will avoid fire. I understand. When your gold meter is full, press to summon extra minions. Give some more worms. So this is what's causing all the ruckus. I'll go down with my ship if I have to. Admiral Pierce. Minimize wall, right? Need some more worms. My boys. Beat him. Oh, you coward. You have 1 HP. The worm survived. Oh, we got him. New card unlocked. The cultists, ranged minions that worship Dagon. High damage output, low health, and not frightening. Alright, we got 3. Unsinkable. I'm guessing that situation is none. Your Excellency, my apologies for interrupting, but we have had strange reports that the Admiral's flotilla has been sunk. Only a handful of survivors. The telltales of flurries that rose from the sea. The force which we named Dagon as happiness. Sacrifice that which is impossible. Out there in the sea, where the horizon meets the skies, we lose certainly of where the world ends. The rise and manifestation of our streams. What are we to do? You must have some knowledge of this. Has Dagon not asked for sacrifice? Or is this unknown force? Have we been invited to the pyramids? Remorseless is the ability in his arms. Give us life with prosperity. Then a woof woof. Now, it is now the beginning of the creation than that which we may give. We need faith in our worship. And we need to gather our defenses. A statue dabbing. Singular voice is heard belching. It absolutely hurts my eyes. He got a gun. Very good. Can I see the pause menu? No. Alright, never mind. I wanted to take off gray and see how that worked. Just the banner? Alright, get me out of here. I didn't kill him. Definitely try out the cultists. Humans with cultists. Look at that. Put me through. He's lighting mines, dude. Let's go right. You know what? No, let's go down here. Ow. Please. Carl Chauvin. Chill with mollies? Ah, run. Alright, wait. You can go around the fire. Give me some more cultists. Honestly, this one seems like an easy unlock for the 100 human killer cultists. That is what I will try. Plus, they're not terrifying, so. Down here. Miss me. Dropped one. One more over here. I think you ran this way. Never mind, where'd he get him? Or he got away, I don't know. Come on, boys. then it has a Gat 50. New card unlocked. What do you got for me? The crab. Let's go. 30 melee minions with great defense, but lacking attack, resistant to fire. Give me Krabos. Oh, baby. You already know. Give me more crabs. Oh, I didn't kill him. He dodged. I was running the special guy, just killed him. There we go. Mirror resistant to fire, so we're fine. As long as we have a cultist, I believe, in our party, we should be fine too. Because of Kim getting the kills. He didn't die yet. I know we have low defense, but come on now. Low attack. High defense. Thank you. Still some slugs. Surprise. Thought we lost them. Interesting game so far. You grab this man. Kind of basic, but they're doing good work. No money? That's fine. Wolfmeister Glenn. Oh, okay. That's not good. We lost one. Should have him. But eat every single person I had. But all the crabs, they're gone. But no biggie, we got him. We have more money too, so we could summon somebody. Maybe. may have him here. That one of them crits. You got him. See a warp master blend. We have the drawer. I just skipped the button. So. Oops. Send me a victory. New arena unlocked. There is a force in the midst of our faith. Determined to destroy our way of life. We'll take back all that we have worked for. All that we have sacrificed to obtain. We cannot crumble before the struggle. No, surely not in your excellency. We must fortify ourselves to the very last hunter. The vengeful, mindless minions. Purge our commonwealth from our evils and chaos. Of course, most honorable bishop. I shall pass the proper orders. You're being tested by that which has fed us, given us strength, has gilded us. Protect thy city at all costs. Gameplay? Oh, video? More noise? Oh, it looks so much better. No new apostle yet. It's fine by me. Over thousands whispering songs. I didn't think that was a building. We'll try out the new one. The Drawer. A slow-moving minion with low attack spawns several smaller minions upon death. The other one. Okay, does explode? I did not know anything about what happened. It is an X. Where's my cursor at? You know, whatever. Let's see here. Can I call this, please? I love me some range. I don't see any minions. I see them. Little spider things. Send me. Alright, give me some. Give me some more cultists. It works so well. I wouldn't even use it. Let's not be hit by this man, and then just kill him. Ben has the glat. Got him. Nobody? Oh, you. We only have cultists. I assume. Do you want to eat one? I wouldn't be against it. Miss me. I thought they were non-threatening. Doesn't matter, I'm not worried about it. Need some more swarm? Put the gun down. There we go. And then what about you? He's so fast. Don't drop him. Oh, I'm stunned. My worms. I'm not uncalled for, but please. We have here flamethrower. Crap, people. I love for them not to walk towards it. You can't really control one unit, so I don't really know what to do with that. He walked into it, don't he? More crabs. Did we care? You think we care? You walk towards me. Got the Achilles. Eat that, man. Thank you. I love the crab claw. I feel like you should just have one specific group. easier to know what they're doing. Venom killed him. He got shot, didn't he? Again, there are the cultists, too. Somewhere we got slugs? I don't really know where. Drop them. Squad down, squad down. Sorry, Slugs, but can't really control you specifically. Crab, I'm sorry. Gotta find your way around, my dude. Where did you learn this monstrosity? Got one. I didn't mess you. I'm gonna grab a couple more cultists. I'm assuming that the cultist one has the person's spell of cultist instead of swarm. What are you doing? Yeah, we're doing great. On the data by way. Run. I didn't realize we were at max. This is real. We're cultists, and I say we're ready spaghetti. The gold. Can you hit the tower? Please. Thank you. We didn't lose all the cultists, but that's fine. But you don't do any damage to me, so I'm just gonna rear. It's too fast. Got him. Not him. Drop one. Sorry, I thought I muted. That's my bad. Cultist. I don't know if I do. And a couple more crabs. Just a couple. We got the balls coming up. Thank you. Then we need some more cultists. There's crabs and cultists, that's all you need. Take on the world. Getting close, maybe next level, we'll have battle knock. Bigger and bigger. He has a horse. Dude is, river or whatever his name is. That's up top. I didn't realize. You can do it one crack. It's like you got forever. Hard time seeing what's going on. It's killing my eyes, that's for sure. You're going to win. My snail slug. Rises fallen enemies as specters and deals low range damage. Ability does not stack. Okay, he sounds kind of cool. Blade flinches. Let me hydrate for a second. The danger that comes, ellipses. Exists like this gold, fish, and prosperity that we have been enjoying for the past century. We thought it would carry on forever. If we could convince the binding entity that we are worthy. Yes, we are not on our own. Belong to the chain of something.
the tangible building grounding. On emergence, that shall not be outcast from the universe. My family was killed in Karishlavin. What must we do? We are doomed. Forgive us, Virgil.
Silence! I am as heartbroken as you are. It may be that we have been forsaken. But faith, our faith in whom we are, shall not go quietly out into that night.
Stagger? I'm totally fine with this, because I feel like if I do any more, I'm going to get like a huge headache. So just give me like 5 minutes to put myself through this, hurting my eyes again. I can disappear.